le regole del gioco, ma voglio viverla così questa avventura, senza frontiere, con il cuore in gola. E il mondo in una giostra di colori, e il vento accarezza le bandiere, arriva un brivido e ti trascina via, e scioglie in un abbraccio la follia. Notti magiche, inseguendo ancora sotto il cielo di un'estate italiana, e negli occhi tuoi voglia di vincere. Comincia da bambino e che ti porta sempre più lontano. Non è una favola, è dagli spogliatoi escono i ragazzi e siamo noi.
Sotto il cielo di un'estate. stronger. They call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh,
born to a throne, stronger than Rome, a violent prone, poor people's own. But it's my home, all I have known, where I got grown. Streets we would roam, out of the darkness, I came the farthest. For that fateful day, it's not far away, but for now we say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
So many wars, settling scores, bringing us promises, leaving us poor. I heard them say, love is the way, love is the answer. That's what they say. But look how they treat us, make us believers. We fight their battles, then they deceive us. Try to control us, they couldn't hold us. Cause we just move forward like buffalo soldiers.
But we struggle in,
fighting to eat,
and we wonder
when we'll be free. So we patiently wait for that fateful day. It's not far away, but for now we say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? way. He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth, got everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers that runs with the kids at his side, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to